spiritual righteous shield will be shielding and protecting us all after we say yes, Lord, to your will and to your way, and give him his due as we expect to enter in to the kingdom of God. But we have to enter in a righteous way, righteous form. Give God the glory because he's worthy to be praised. Blessed is he that readeth, and they that hear the word of this prophecy, and keep those things which are written therein, for the time is at hand. The time is at hand. Whether we want to take heed to it, yes or no, the time is at hand. So all those who are preparing to go to the house of worship tomorrow, like I used to do, just to pass the time or to feel good about yourself that you went to the house of worship and didn't put nothing in and didn't leave with nothing that will change our thoughts, our mind, our condition, our ways of life, our way of thinking, and change us from, oh God, a corruptible life into an incorruptible life, and keep us on a pathway. Like the song says, keep me in your pathway, Lord, lest I stumble, lest I fall. Oh, hallelujah. We just need the Lord to keep us in his pathway. We need him to bind us up sometime. Bind us up totally, that we can stay close to him. We need him to keep us, that we can be worthy of being in his care. Have mercy, Lord. To God be the glory. Great things he had done. And in everything, give God thanks. Give him thanks in the morning. Give him thanks in the evening. Give him thanks in the midnight hour. You know, sometimes when we get on the ball for the Lord, and we need to hear from heaven, we need to hear a word, we need to hear something that is tangible to our spiritual life, for the growth of our spiritual life. You need to just listen to the still soft voice of the Lord. Blessed is he that readeth, in Revelation 1 and 3. And they that hear the words of prophecy and keep those things which are written therein, for the time is at hand. Brothers and sisters, the time is at hand, and the time is short. If you want to know if time is short, just have plans for something important. And by your look around, the time is up on you, and you didn't even prepare or finish prepare for that important venue or that important meeting or whatever it is that is important that you needed to do. And when you come to the appointed time to deliver or to receive, come up short. Now it's a very bad thing if we come up short for the Lord. It won't be good for us if we come up short for the Lord. It won't be a good thing. Won't be a good thing. It will be very bad if we come up short for the Lord. So keep on praying, keep on trusting, keep on believing, and ask the Lord to bind you closer to him. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Cling to Him. Hallelujah. Bind us closer, Lord, to Thee. Pleasant good night to you, 007 and Mrs. 007, DJ Vibe, Sister Jackie, Deaconess Green. Closer to Him. Closer to Thee, O God. Bind us. Because You see our needs, God. Pleasant good night to my cousin Will and his wife. And we are so thankful that God see our needs and see why family need to be together. Because there's a good in everyone that the Lord has placed in us. Oh yes, you did. try Jesus right now. Trust Radio on the air.
Yes, Pastor Green, can I speak to you off the air, please?
Okay, hold on, please. Hello? What's the relationship with you two? How is the relationship with you two? Should have said something to you and, you know, give you the opportunity to say, well, then that's not my place to be, especially on a Saturday night before worship or after worship, whatever it is. She should have paid you that courtesy, you know, and give you the opportunity to say no. Right. That's not right. She should really sit down with you and, you know, an apology is too late. But at least you need to mend this kind of, you know, behavior. It's not the correct thing to do. And she must first remember that you are the mother and you are professing Christ. And she should come in line with, you know, how you look at her and see her in the sight of God. Now, these young people nowadays, all of them, or most of them, they want to do what they want to do at their own time, at their own leisure, and leave Christ out of it. But you have to let her know, without Christ, we all are nothing, not only her alone. And we need to, you know, put Christ in our lives somewhere or another, and, you know, do things in accordance. Because all this corruptible thing that we are doing, there comes a time when we are going to look back and see how much it corrupts us, and we need to change our way of living. But if you are setting an example as a true believer, as a believer in Christ, she should also give you the respect, you know, and the honor as a mother, especially living in the home. You understand? Okay, so that's a different twist. Yes, this is Gospel Writer Pastor Green coming to you live on a Sunday night. And in everything, we should put God first. When we start to put God secondary, things just not work how we need it to work. But if we put God first, everything will work out all right. Check on this system here. I am speaking off my system now.
Hello?
Check the mic, because I turned it off. I'm speaking to this lady and my wife calling and telling me she's on the air. I don't know what's going on. She said, I'll turn the mic off on you. No. Yeah. Okay, alright, okay. Alright, okay. I'll go by myself then. Alright. Thanks. Yeah. Choice Radio. Could you hold, please? Let us praise the Lord with all our hearts, with all our minds. Gotta get myself situated right here. But anyway, to God with glory, great things He has done. Choice Radio on the air.
Yes, right.
Okay, hold on. Radio 92.9 FM. Gospel Ride coming to you live. Live on a Saturday night with Pastor Green. Facebook listeners, greetings in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Just tell someone that you will not be moved. Don't care what they say, don't care what they do. The Lord is standing by you, and you're standing by the Lord. Yes. Just tell someone, look what the Lord has done for you. Oh, yes. Texas, how you doing? London, England. Our listeners in Jamaica. As long as you trust in the name of Lord Jesus Christ, you shall not be moved. Yes, this is the Gospel Ride. Chance Radio 92.9 FM. Streaming live. Yes, I shall not be moved. Look what the Lord has done for me. Let's tell the little devil right now that you shall not be moved. Hold 1 second, please. All right. Sandra and the nurse Sandra and nurse Marie. You know, God is blessing you in your own way. Just don't look at the job any other way, but say, you know, look at it as doing the will of God. God bless you. And heaven keeps smiling on you. Amen. See, the more you trust God, the stronger you are planted. Yes, don't be moved. Don't be moved by anything. Let's just continue to weep and pray. Yes, don't be good, don't be carried away. How can we sing the Lord's song in a street? Hold on to his hand.
Radio, your life, your salvation, your choice. Choice Radio, your life, your salvation, your choice. Choice Radio.
Many thanks to the people working behind the scenes. To God be the glory. Be careful of your words. Amen, my brother.
Choice Radio, your life, your salvation, your choice. Choice Radio. Loose up yourself for the Lord. You have to lose yourself and find it in the Lord. See, it's a good thing when you lose yourself. And when the devil lose you and you just lose yourself in your natural self and you just find yourself in the Lord, it's such a blessing. It's such a good feeling. It's such a refreshing thing to know you lose. Oh, God. To die is to live in Christ. And to lose yourself from the devil is to find yourself in Christ. Ain't that a good thing? Oh, have mercy, Lord. Yes. Thank you, Jesus.
Dear Lord, at least one soul. I just want one soul tonight. One soul, one soul. Here I give myself away.
See, it's time to lose ourselves in this world. In this, you know, world of so many busy things, so many things happening, and find ourselves in the Lord. We have also a more sure word of prophecy whereunto you do well that ye take heed as unto the light that shineth in the dark place until the day dawn. And the day star arise in your heart. The day star arise in your heart. Brothers and sisters, we need that star to rise in our hearts. To remind us of the goodness of the Lord. To remind us of Calvary's cross. To remind us of when we weren't paying attention to Jesus, he was still taking care of us. To also remind us that when we were looking elsewhere, he was still waiting for us to return to his way. Oh Lord, have mercy. To remind us that when we were on the edge of night as the world turned in another world, he was still waiting in his world to receive us back. As we come back from the edge of night, the edge of darkness, the edge of sin, the edge of, oh God, destruction. Lord, we just want to thank you for who you are. We just want to thank you, Lord, for being so good to us. Just want to give you a thanks, Lord. Just give the Lord a praise right now. Don't wait until you get to service tomorrow to praise him. Praise him right now because he's worthy to be praised. And when you praise him, oh, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, the blessing comes down. Oh, God, have mercy. Oh, hallelujah, thank you, Lord. We are so grateful to God for the word of God. That's in 2 Peter 1:19. And for the word of God is quick and powerful and sharper than a two-edged sword. I like to see when the word of God hit some people sometime, as it, you know, it hit us all at one time. Like a sword. It cut one way, and if you think you slip the Lord one way, you come in on his way back, it catches you. Good God from Zion. Piercing even the dividing asunder of soul and spirit, and the joints and marrow, and is a discerner of the thoughts and intent of our hearts. Oh Lord, have mercy in Hebrews 4:12. Don't care how we run, don't care what we do, we cannot escape God. Some of us that are running sometimes, just remember Jonah, how far he ran. He ran till he couldn't run anymore. And there was a rescue for him that he knew not of. And when he realized he had to do God's will. Oh, praise the Lord. I just give God thanks. that when we lose ourselves and go the other way, we can find ourselves in God. Yes, when we lose ourselves, tune into the gospel right at Pastor Green. Charge Radio 92.9 FM.
Let me lose myself.
Come on, Bobby, let's
find.
Yes, try to lose yourself from the devil, find yourself in Jesus. Yes, it's time to lose yourself from the world and find yourself in Jesus. Just remember that every day with Jesus is sweeter than the day before. Oh, yes. Sometimes you just have to walk away from things and wrap yourself up. Oh, yes. Left behind.
I want to be left behind.
I'm sure I don't want to be. Do you?
Left behind. I don't want to be left behind. Oh, when the stars fall, the moon is red, and the sun just wouldn't shine. Don't want to be left behind. I don't want to be left behind. For nation shall rise against nation, and kingdom against kingdom. See that you are not troubled, for these are the beginning of sorrow. When you therefore see the abomination of desolation in the holy place standing, then let he that's in Judea flee to the mountains when you dare foresee the abomination of desolation in the holy place standing. Then let he that's in Judea flee to the mountains. I don't want to be left behind. 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 There'll be signs in the sun and in the moon and stars up on the earth. Distress of nations, the sea and the waves roaring. All the powers of heaven shall be shaken. Then shall appear the Son of Man, coming in power from on high. When these things begin to come to pass, then look up, your redemption drawing nigh. Then shall appear the Son of Man, coming in power from on high. When these things begin to come to pass, then look up, your redemption drawing nigh.
Yes.
Don't want to be left
behind.
I don't want to be left behind. I don't want to be left behind. I don't want to be left
behind.
When the stars fall, the moon is red, and the sun just wouldn't shine,
behind.
I don't want to be left behind. Now the same day Lot went out of Sodom. It bring fire and brimstone from heaven. Even so shall it be in that day, at the Son of Man's revealing. In that night shall two be in bed, one shall be taken and the other left. One at the mill two women grind, shall be taken and the other left behind.
Oh, yes.
In that night shall two be in bed, one shall be taken and the other left. One at the mill two women grind, one shall be taken and the other left behind. Don't want to be left behind.
Don't be left behind.
Don't want to be left behind.
When the Son of Man shall appear.
Don't want to be left behind.
Be like the five wise virgins.
Be left behind.
I'm not like the five foolish. Oh yes. Yes, that's such a touching song. That's such a touching one, you know. Don't want to be left behind. And in everything. set some things free in your life.
All that is troubling you today,
let it go.
Let it go. Float away. All that is troubling you today, try not to think about it. You just gotta let it go. Try not to think about it. You gotta let it go.
To think not about excessive baggage.
Try not to think about it. You gotta let it go. Let it go. Float away. All that is troubling you today.
Oh, yes.
Let it go. Float away.
Tune into Choice Radio 92.9 FM. Live with Pastor Green on a Saturday night. With the Gospel Rider.
All that is troubling you today.
Yes, just hold on to love and change your hands. Let excessive baggage go. Don't keep it on your shoulder. Turn it to loose. And let God take its course. Yes. Work on your life, work on your salvation and your choice. Let it go, let it go. Let everything go, let it go, let it go. Don't hold on to it. Because the longer you hold on to, the more burdensome you feel and the more back down it becomes.
Yes.
Just remember that we are dust and we are just passing through this land.
White dirt, and you have great dirt.
Oh, yes.
Just us. Oh, the Bible declared that we said the word of God. What is man that God should be mindful of him? Or the son of man that God should take thought of him? May I remind us that we are just us. Man is like grass. We are like a flower. In the morning, we are fresh and blooming. But in the evening, we shall all withered away. So I call upon you, my brothers and sisters. Let us humble ourselves before Almighty God. For the word of God says, he that humble himself shall be exalted. But he that exalted himself shall be abased. Man at us, whether we rich or poor. Man at us, whether we black or white. Man is just us, whether we are slim or fat. Whether we tall or short. My brothers and sisters, there is one common factor that unite all of us. Man at us.
We won't be here for too long. Yes, my brothers and sisters, search the scriptures. For in them we think we have eternal life. And they are they which testify of me, said the Lord. Greetings to our Jamaican listeners right now in the West Indies and all West Indian islands. Y'all tuning into Choice Radio 92.9 FM in New York City. Life with Pastor Green and the Gospel Ride on a Sunday night.
The Alpha and the Omega, the beginning, hallelujah, and the end,
He created them, male and female, and man become a living soul.
What a reminder, what a reminder. New York City, take heed. Wide world, take heed. Man is just dust passing through this land. And only the word of God can save us and propel us into the kingdom of God. So be careful what we crave, be careful what we run down, be careful what and how we do everything. Yes, to all our African listeners tonight. Greetings in the name of Jesus. Remember, I'm not ashamed of the gospel of Jesus Christ. For it is the power of God unto salvation to everyone that believeth. Hallelujah to the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Praise him right now in your language. He's a God that knows all and sees all. Deacon is green, hold tight. Sister Jackie, hold tight. Yeah. Gospel Radio 92.9 for all people. Yes, tonight is praise night. Praise him in your language. Praise him because he's God. Blessed is he that readeth and they that hear the word. Yes, the word of these prophecies, and keep those things which are written therein, for the time is at hand. The Lord's time is at hand.
Come on, 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 come on to me chim say, me baby me come boy. Lord ya send baby to me chim say, me know how I cross your way. Oh, under the S-Y, under the Messiah Lord, the shining of me burn on high. What come as soon as I'm dead, baby, under the crystal light.
Jesus, you're the only wise God. You are awesome to me, oh Lord. You are awesome.
Yes, he's an awesome God.
I will praise you forevermore.
Church running out of 2.9 and
you are awesome to me, oh Lord. You are awesome.
With this awesome afternoon,
I will praise you.
Coming to you live, the Gospel Ride, with your host, Pastor Green.
You are
coming in Choice Radio.
And I will praise you forever.
Just remember, Choice Radio is going in places with Jesus.
You are awesome to me, oh Lord. You are
hop on board.
And I will praise you forevermore. When I was down, you picked me up, dust me off, and set me on the path again. Was weak, you gave me strength to stand up and fight, yeah, and win the strong. You are awesome to me.
Yes, my brothers and sisters, have
awesome.
Some faith, have more faith in Jesus
and
Christ.
I will praise you forevermore. You are
faith
awesome
coming by hearing,
Lord, you are awesome.
And hearing by the word of God.
You are awesome to me, oh Lord. You are awesome. And I will praise you forevermore. You are awesome to me, oh Lord. You are awesome. And I will praise you forevermore. When I was lost, you found me. You gave me Jesus to show me the way.
Yes, have some faith in Jesus Christ.
You fought for me, delivered me from my enemy.
Cause your faith is going to come by what you hear.
You are awesome.
And you will hear the word of God, which will convict you to the heart.
And I will
and cause you to praise him even more.
Forevermore.
Give him glory, give him thanks.
You are
he's an awesome God.
And I will praise you forevermore.
And as long as you trust him, he will never fail you.
Come to me, oh Lord, you are awesome. And I will praise you forevermore.
Mm-hmm. Hallelujah. Bless your name, Lord Jesus.
Yes, just take it one day at a time. Just take it one day. Just ask him to teach us to take one day at a time.
One day at a time. Sweet Jesus.
Because at the end of the day, at the end of the time, nothing is gonna cleanse you but the blood of Jesus Christ. Oh yes. Hold on to your faith, hold on to salvation in Christ Jesus. For nothing can wash away your sins but the blood of Jesus Christ that was shed on Calvary's cross for you and I. My brother Eli, I hope you're hanging tight, man, doing well. God bless you. Yes, what can wash away my sins? Nothing but the blood of Jesus. Though they be red as scarlet, red as crimson. Yes, we are.
Though your sins
waiting for the Lord to clean us up when we decide to follow him and say, yes, Lord, to your will and to your way. So just remember, it's your life that you have to present unto him. And your salvation that you have to work for, and the choice we had to make.
Jesus' blood covers it all.
Jesus' blood.
Just to name a few: murderers, robbers. I say, no matter where you come from. Malice keepers, liars,
his blood covers everything. No matter what it is, he is able to do all things but fail.
He can change you.
Oh yes.
Come to Jesus.
Trust in him and obey and do his will. This has been a very good afternoon, a trying one, but to God be the glory anyway. We're able to be here to give God some praise and songs and inspiration. You have been listening to the Gospel Rally, Pastor Green. Coming to you live on a Saturday night. Choice Radio 92.9 FM. Streaming live on the web. WestIndianPeople.com. And listen on the radio. Or your telephone is 213-493-0146. The telephone in your purse or your pocketbook or on the shelf. Just dial them numbers, 213-493-0146. And listen in.
At this I wanna feel it bad, man. Put down the gun.
Where he send me, I will go. See, you will go because he had touched you with his love. He has touched you with his grace and his mercies. He has touched you when you need to be touched and reminded to turn around and make a U-turn for the Lord Jesus Christ. In everything we do, let us do it in decency and in order. As the Apostle Paul said in his word, in the word. Yes, just give God your heart today. Remind someone to turn around and to turn back to God, because God allows U-turn. It costs us nothing. All it causes us is to step away from the destruction of this life and step into the realms of Christ Jesus. And just give him thanks. Thank him because he's good. Thank him because he's merciful. Father God, we thank you for this day. We give you thanks for all your blessings and your mercies, God. We thank you that you are to help us and give us the understanding not to find it robbery, O God, to participate in listening to your words in songs and inspiration tonight. Lord, we ask you to bless our listeners, choice listeners everywhere. Thank you, Lord, for another day that you have given us. Thank you for bringing me, O God, back to this spot once more. And Lord, I just ask you to continue to guide, continue to keep, continue to heal us all. You know what's good for us. You know where we need healing. You know, oh God in heaven, where we are torn down, we ask you to build us up. Where we are weak, we ask you to strengthen us. And where we fall short, Lord, give us the understanding to turn back to you and ask for your forgiveness, Lord, with sincerity. Touch us, Lord, one more time. And bring us back into your fold. Lord, we stray so far from your presence one time or another. And you look beyond our faults and see our needs. So God, we just thank you for keeping us up until this point. Continue to bless each and every one that come through these airwaves, O God in heaven. Strengthen 007 and keep him, O God in heaven, and all the powers that be for this radio station, that it will continue to spread the gospel, spread your word. That men and women, boys and girls, young and old, will continue to come to your presence and come into your way of life, oh God. And give up the things that are corruptible, God, and seek the things that are incorruptible. And we want to give you praise, we want to give you honor, we want to give you glory, God, for who you are. Keep us, Lord, and we will be kept. Bless us, and we will be blessed in the entirety of how you want us to be blessed. And help us to continue to show love, to have peace among one another, and to have that peace, oh God, that passes all understanding. Bless your people everywhere. And thank you, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Have a good night, everyone. And prepare yourself for worship in the morning. Don't wait to get to the worship house to warm up. Warm up before you get there. So when you get there, you set the house on fire, spiritual fire, for the Lord. Good night and God bless you. And by the grace of God, we will meet again, same time, same place. God bless. Good night.